Sayyid, what about if a person is a hadiq or a haqin, a person who has the urge of going to the bathroom, answering the call of nature. Meanwhile, he wants to catch the prayer which has a very short time, like Maghrib for instance. Likewise, because tranquility is required in the prayer. It does not make any sense if you stand up in the prayer while dancing a titi dance, urging yourself to continue the prayer, and you know that you cannot wait to say assalamu alaikum, then you run to the bathroom. This is not a prayer. A person should keep in mind that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam once was asked about the best deed ever. He said, "As-salatu ala waqatiha." In another hadith, "As-salatu li waqatiha," and both mean, the best deed you can do is to offer the prayer on its time, on its earliest time. After you hear the adhan and you offer the sunnah, you should offer the fard. It should be offered in the masjid in congregation if you are a male and capable to attend the prayer in the masjid. But if somebody was asleep, somebody forgotten about it, and he just remembered right now, can he pray without wudu? No, he cannot. Oh, but I have to pray because I want to catch the prayer before the time of the next prayer enters. No, it's not sufficient. لا صلاة بغير طهور. You have to make tahara, you have to make wudu in order to enter the prayer. So likewise, you feel like going to the bathroom, you cannot stand it, go to the bathroom and make wudu. And if you miss the time because you were asleep or you have forgotten, there is no blame on you. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says in this regard in the sound hadith which is collected by Imam al-Bukhari, "Man nama an salatin aw nasiyaha falyu'addiha mata dhakaraha la kaffarata laha illa dhalik." Man nama an salatin aw nasiyaha, whoever oversleeps or forgets a prayer of the fard prayer of the five daily prayers, falyu'addiha mata dhakaraha, so once you get up or once you remember the prayer, offer it. There is no other ransom for it other than that, because you are excused, because you were either asleep or you have forgotten. Barakallahu fikum.